The crazy and funny Lassie Zodambuza has always been an open book to his fans and followers. The social media personality, who also has his own reality TV show, Fake It Till You Make It, has never shied away from showing us his real self and keeping it 100% real with his followers. Hi, T-Squad, and welcome to the T-World. Lassie Zod became a local internet celebrity by uploading videos of himself interpreting how South Africans act on social media. His followers always have the front row seat to the star's life through its ups and downs. This time, the YouTube star took to his Twitter as a cry for help. He tweeted, "My eating disorder will be the death of me. I have lost so much weight and still losing weight. Help," he said. This was quite a sad tweet from the funny and jovial tweets we are used to getting from Lassie Zod. His followers flooded the comments wishing him well and that he recovers soon. Many organizations, including the South African Depression and Anxiety Group and BEAT, also commented to offer their help for him to recover from the eating disorder. Lassie Zodambuza recently lost his father, with whom he had a difficult relationship with. His tweet as he was mourning his father showed how difficult it was for him, wondering how it is that he has lost both his parents. Could Lassie Zod's eating disorder be caused by grief? Well, whatever the reason, we wish Lassie Zodambuza a speedy recovery and healing. That's it for now, T-Squad. To leave your comments down below, I love you.